So what are you expecting when you go?
I don't like to have expectations. I just want God to do what He does. So I just expect Him to do what He does rather than say, oh, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that.
Good.
Expect God to do something amazing, but don't take it any further than that.
This church's function was this. I'm like, but at the end of the day, all it should be is gospel. Souls.
Yes.
The end.
Jesus love.
And if we could all get on that one boat, it doesn't matter if you like to jump when you praise or you like to stand there when you praise or just raise a hand. As long as what your heart is who can I reach for Jesus today? That should be all that matters. Whether you're Baptist, Pentecostal, whatever you are, if you love Jesus, then your heart should be for the people of Jesus. And whatever it takes to get those
that's
souls.
That's what his heart's for.
Yes.
For the people that don't know him.
Yes.
Good.
So,
thank you.
Yeah.
our children last year, or last week, our youth, they brought down the house with their anointing that's on them, with a play that they did for God, you know. And they're doing it again tomorrow. And it's just amazing to see what God does through our youth. It's powerful.
In this generation.
It's powerful with this generation. That, you know, we didn't lose them all. He's raising up a standard with our youth. And
so good. So good.
Powerful.
Come on, man. The baton is being passed, right?
It is being passed. And our youth are eager. They're hungry for God. They're hungry for God. And they're not scared.
Despite what the world says, right?
Yes.
Come on, man. They are hungry.
They are hungry for God.
So good. Just got done with the street worship and it was absolutely amazing. We had so many divine appointments. It was just a blessing, man, just to be out there and just to, you could see how God was working. He was like, it was like we were throwing out the cast net and he was making us fishers of men, you know. People were coming that needed to hear, you know, what they needed to hear, the heart of God for them. They needed to be touched and set free from lies and just stuff, man. So it was just a blessing, man. If you guys get a chance to, you know, see when Kristina White is going to do that again, and it's just fun, man. What are your thoughts, Katie?
That's awesome. It was awesome to see people not being ashamed to worship God out in public. Awesome to see people beating the streets, literally, to just pray for people, to show people some kindness, some love, just to share truth with people. It was good to see people from other churches coming together, giving up their Saturday morning, setting up instruments, standing out in the cold wind, just to honor God and love on people.
Yeah.
It was a beautiful picture of what the body of Christ looks like.
Yeah. Because the church is more than just the four walls. We're going to go beyond those four walls. Church is there so we can encourage each other and build each other up. But really, we are the church. We are the body of Christ to go out, to love. You know, when Jesus was in his ministry, he was out in the marketplace. He was out where people are. And he was loving on people. He was setting people free from stuff. That's what we're called to do. That is the mission of the believer. Amen. Love you guys.